Here.
Thank you.
That's about good. Alright, so my dad and I just put in the last of the gravel here. We put in about 3 more yards. Unfortunately, the place that we were buying it from originally wasn't open, so we got some mixed stone dust and gravel, which worked out okay, but I think it wasn't mixed as well. So this gives me more of an open straight line from the road back to the open curve back here. And makes it so that you can have more than one car pass each other on the driveway. Right now I'm just going to keep it as gravel because the price for getting someone to asphalt it is ridiculous. And I'll get some cold patch for the end here to help divert water across the driveway into the drain. The other thing I'll do is I'll drive my truck and tractor over this a bunch to compact it for regular use. And I may need more gravel after that, but we'll see. Wow, we have plenty of room in here. So yeah, what I did was is I dug out that hole back here a bit more and made it so we have a little ramp in so that we can try and fill it as best as we can with all the mixed soil, sticks and rocks, stumps, and then all go in here. And then it'll either mound over or I'll try and level it out a bit and then create maybe a path around it so that I can get to another pile. All right, so we just finished the side yard the other day, but we had a big rain in between, so there's a lot of drainage that I still have to sort out over here because there's basically nowhere for the water to go, especially since there's ledge about a foot down from this. So I cleaned up this edge, kind of trenched it along the gravel, but the only way for it to go is down here and then across the driveway to the drain. But here's the side yard with the gravel expansion now. And from here, we'll just be raking it out some more, adding some topsoil over top of it. And then moving on up to the back hill.